Hello.
That didn't work.
There we go.
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us.
Well, Giants are dicks.
That one's right. I can almost make it out.
Root? Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for Giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultra Folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the World Serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one.
Give me this chest. Ooh. Sure, yeah, they're better. Fuck it. Fuck you, ass bitch.
I did okay, yeah?
Better.
There's a chest nearby, because there's that. What I meant to do. Fuck you. Okay, listen. You is a bitch. Listen. Bastard. I'ma juggle your ass, bitch. Have a chance. Preemptive.
How'd you know that was him?
Because I can see. I got no clue where the fuck it's supposed to go, but... I need a B. I think that was one of them. Hold on, was that one of them? No. I'm sorry. Okay. Now I need the third one. Which... third one of these fucking switches. Probably somewhere past here. And if it's not, well then shit.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Are you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothror. One of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy.
I've seen this language before.
And?
I think you got him.
Holy shit. Well, I think we got him.
Where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror.
Well, that can only mean good things for us.
Weird. There's a K candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. This claw reaches the summit. Our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it?
Fuck if I know, kid.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck. I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir.
I was about to do the same goddamn thing.
Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
You little bastard. Get the fuck out of here. Holy shit. But what you did well. I think we'll save right now.
Wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountains. Should have figured. Sure, I'm open.
Can I sell? Yeah, I can sell.
Hope you got what you wanted. What can I get you, you little fart?
I'ma buy you health shit.
Oh my gosh, that's natural. Blessed to hear. What else?
Jesus Christ.
Are we lost? Nah.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
No. I hit this thing.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
God damn it. God damn it. Fucking go.
You okay?
Of course.
For some reason, I thought that could break.
Enemy down! Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
It moved! And we're stuck. Card's still attached though.
I see that. There.
Let's go!
Let's fucking go! Stop when I wanted it to. There we go.
Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
Just kind of exploring, kid. That's how we do it. Jesus Christ.
Not useful. Leave it alone.
Whatever creature that is, it can stop. Defense.
another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. It's working!
Now to push it on through.
I wish Mom were here.
The second time you send that in the span of like 5 minutes.
Well, that's not going anywhere.
Thanks, kid.
The machinery in here looks almost like the stonework. That's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountains, but actually lived here.
You know, I can't really say anything. I build cave houses in Minecraft, so...
Can you read it?
Yes, sir! Still need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there? That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
I don't think that's a good idea. We might snap the rope.
I'm gonna be fucking totally honest. Don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, can I? Hold on, fucking dumbass. I moved it too far.
Okay, I think we can get to that rock now.
There we go.
I think it's up ahead.
Well, you're not going to be the one lifting it.
No way.
My man's is swole.
You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top?
Enemies ahead!
Oh, yay. Yeah, let's go, whore. I'll punch your fucking nuts off. He almost probably threw me off the cliff. Back out of here, bitch. Ah! Fuck out of here. there's one behind me. You do that to begin with.
Back to the wheel.
Hey, we get to upgrade our axe again.
It fits. That's perfect. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?